to Pasher. Good first touch. Keeps the momentum going forward. Finds Enzo Martinez. He knocks it down. It's back to Pasher. Good build up. What a goal from Birmingham. Those two combine again. It's Pasher finishing off a great setup with Enzo Martinez.
He first came into the midfield, 1-2, round the corner, and then just a first-time finish into the bottom corner. Nothing Diaz can do about it. But what a finish.
And even before that, you played the position, you know,